Hooked up. Small blood bank. Start another IV on her.
You better look at this patient.
And look, pal, this is no place for civilians. Hey, what are you doing?
Glucose, 50%, IV stat. You in charge around here?
Who's asking?
The name's Casey.
Is that supposed to mean something to me?
How about acting chief neurosurgery? Does that mean something?
A lot. That means a lot.
This patient was an insulin shock. You think we can keep her from turning into a mortality stat?
Got it. Hey, you heard the man. Snap to what the hell is this? Get me a blood sugar stat. We'll admit it to internal medicine. They can take care of the diabetes. We'll treat the head injury. Could have a subdural. May need a CAT scan. Have radiology call me when the CAT's done. I want to look at it.
Where am I?
You're at County Hospital. You're going to be fine. These people are going to take good care of you. They're going to take you downstairs for some pictures.
Here.
Nurse, see that this patient gets a comb and a mirror and anything else she needs for our photo session.
Oh, thank you.
A minute ago, she's looking at the angel of death. Now she's worried how she's going to look in her x-rays.
Well, most patients have this unreasonable attachment to their everyday lives. Give them a little encouragement and they'll survive almost anything, including us.
I'm sorry for mouthing off before. I didn't know you were an MD.
What'd you think I was, a drop-in from outer space?
I'll respect, Doctor. That's not out of the ballpark around here. We get a lot of strange faces, not all of them with their sanity papers.
You deaf are just stupid. I'm not gonna be here all night. And I want the name of a parent or a guardian, that's all.
He doesn't have to tell you anything. Just fix him up. That's what they pay you for.
Look, young lady, I don't need your interference.
What you need is a wake-up call.
I am gonna call security.
What's going on here?
This person is threatening me.
I'm just trying to get somebody to take care of Ken.
Doctor, this patient has not been admitted. He refuses to give me the name of a parent or a guardian.
I'm his guardian.
She's a minor and she's not even a relative.
We'll sort it out later. Come on, let's get him treated.
Doctor, that's against procedure.
I'll take responsibility. Sit up here. How'd you get hurt?
I fell.
Look, would you like another lump on your head? Don't talk to me like I'm a dummy. How'd you get hurt?
Some guys wanted our squad. The rest of the family was out hustling. I was minding our turf. Blaine found me.
Walk across the room, heel toe, heel toe. Is Blaine your street family?
Yep. Me and 5, 6 other kids. Blaine's our mama.
Sit up. Now breathe.
Hey, what'd you do with Ken?
I admitted him overnight. He'll be okay. Nothing serious. Where will you spend tonight?
Somewhere. Out there. Wherever. What do you care?
Blaine? What's wrong with your leg?
There's nothing the matter with my leg.
Well, how long have you had that limp?
Are you stupid or what? I don't have any limp.
Here.
I'm not. I'm 2 hours late for dinner again. What's the problem?
There's an out-of-control maniac loose in the emergency room.
So what's new about that? Call security.
I'm talking about one of your physicians.
Which one?
I've never seen her before. Calls himself Casey.
Ben Casey.
Just walks right in and takes over, admits non-eligible patients, rides roughshod over everybody.
Completely ignores the rules, no regard for normal, civilized conduct.
You obviously know him.
So far, only at a safe distance. I'll get into it tomorrow.
Oh, Jacobs, I didn't see your name on tomorrow's duty roster.
That's right. 4 days off, I'm headed south. A little sandy beach, warm waters, who knows what else.
Have fun.
You don't think I should be taking off?
I didn't say that, did I?
Medicine is changing. We're getting away from this aspect of the doctor as technician, developing the whole person. That's the ballgame.
Sunburn and amoebic dysentery. I'm sure that'll go a long way toward developing your whole personhood. Understand there's an opening for a neurosurgical resident next fall. Too bad you're not eligible.
What? What do you mean?
Well, you weren't considering yourself for that spot, were you, Jacobs?
Frankly, I was.
Well, it's not that you're not qualified, Jacobs. But I prefer doctors who are actually on the premises.
When do you want me to report?
7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Chief's rounds, assemble all the rotating interns.
Dr. Hutton to recovery, Dr. Hutton. They've got two beds. Donald, Steve.
Return to Return of Ben Casey.
To the vast majority, a Coffee Crisp is a nice light snack. Chocolatey coating wrapped around crisp wafers and bubbly cream make Coffee Crisp everyone's favorite nice light snack. But there's just no accounting for some tastes.
On the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, or Friday, here comes dinner, it's my way. A lifting side dish in a sauce you can't miss, right on the side. When it's spring, summer, fall, or December, give them a meal to remember. A lifting side dish, a taste you can't miss.
Lipton rice, potatoes, pasta, noodles, and sauce. Bet you run out of ideas before we do.
So right on the side.
Hey, Aaron, here's a letter from another new listener.
What's it say?
I've just switched to 98.1, Madonna, Elton John, Phil Collins. Now I know why you call it the perfect music mix.
Well, here's a neat one. We love waking up to CHFI, and we listen all day. Oh, and get this. They think if you look closely at the Fleetwood Mac Rumors CD, it looks like you and me. I don't see the resemblance.
Nah.
CHFI FM 98.
While all engineers earn their degrees in school, ours are also graduates of a higher institution. Formula One Racing. Because those who learn to do it right in the first place have a tendency to finish there. The 1991 Acura Integra.
I can't remember when I got my first Canada Savings Bond. But when I joined the working world, I started buying them all on my own. Sure came in handy when it came to going to college. And then, helping us with our first house. And now, it looks like I've got one more good reason to save.
The investment you can always count on. Safe, secure, cashable Canada Savings Bonds. On sale October 18th to November 1st.
How long does it take to develop a new medicine from the time an idea is born? 3 years? The search is just beginning. 5? Still at the testing stage. 8? No. It takes an average of 10 years and over $200 million to develop a new medication. That's what you help pay for with original brand name prescription medicines. It's something to think about. Canada's innovative pharmaceutical companies, bringing research to life.
Who says you can't have beautiful hair every day?
Sometimes you need a little finesse.
The Finesse time-controlled formula never over-conditions, never under-conditions. Your hair always gets the perfect conditioning.
Sometimes you need a lot of finesse.
Hello, Kate. This is Ben. I know it's been a long time. How are you? How's our son? What's he up to? I see. Yes, would you give me his number? Thanks, Kate. Well, you take care of yourself, too. Bye-bye. May I speak to Patrick Casey? Now, would you tell him his father called? I'm at County Hospital, 550-2800. Well, I'm looking forward to meeting you too, Nancy. Good night.
Chief Rounds. Chief Rounds, Rob, let's go. Chief Rounds, I'm sorry. Is everybody up?
Dr. Johnson, call switchboard. Dr. Johnson.
Shelby, wake up.
What?
Chief Rounds, Shelby.
God. The new chief, what's he like?
Kindness personified. A gentleman of the old school.
I knew it. An intern killer. I am dead in the water.
Shelly, what are you, crazy? You're the top intern in the program here.
I've been lucky. How long can I depend on that?
Good
letter from? Well, I can't. I was.
Dr. McCracken, please die. Dr. McCracken.
This place taken?
It's yours. Sorry I can't stay.
Keep inhaling those burritos and you'll be staying on for stomach surgery. Rita Gillette, hospital administrator.
Ben Casey, neurosurgery.
I know. Heard you came by last night. We weren't expecting you until today.
Well, my plane got in a little early, so I thought I'd look around.
You did more than look. You nearly gave my intake officer a hemorrhage. Patient admitted overnight without medical cause. Is that a preview? Coming attractions?
No, people come to the hospital because they're in trouble. If we're not here to help them, why are they paying us?
Thanks for straightening me out on that. You were a senior resident here, weren't you? 25 years ago?
That's right.
Time marches on. This isn't the same place anymore.
But you're here, for one thing.
That's right. And my job description does not include following neurosurgeons around with a mop and a bucket. You know, I asked about you. You make quite a record here. Part of the legend of this place, a brilliant neurosurgeon. Impossible to deal with. Is that what I can look forward to?
Well, it won't be for very long. I'm just here as acting chief.
Until you decide what you want to be when you grow up?
Is this a problem time of day for you or what?
I'm just curious. You come storming in here, turning everything upside down. I'm just wondering if you're going to be around to pick up the pieces.
Well, as long as I'm here, you'll have all of me.
Great. Is that the good news or the bad news?
Dowling, Chief Rouse. Hey, Jacobs. This guy, Casey, what's his story?
He's out of your league. Don't even think of messing with him.
Hey, this is the kid you're talking to, future doctor of the year. Dude shows respect. I might lend him a hand when I'm out in practice.
Even when your father gives you a job.
Second generation giant of medicine, is that a crime?
Listen,
some men were born to lead, Jacobs.
I think you should come on just like that. Dr. Casey appreciates a strong hand.
Come on, Julia. I don't believe it. First you tell me you disagree with my point of view on Nicaragua, and now you've taken a vow of celibacy.
Chastity. There's a difference.
It comes out the same. We don't get down.
I don't know why you ever thought that was even a possibility, Larry.
Doctors, you're 5 minutes late. Enough time for a patient to exsanguinate past the point of reversible brain damage, or for an aneurysm to rupture beyond repair. Now, what do you think? Do we really have to spend our first meeting dealing with something as basic as the meaning of time in the practice of medicine?
Dr. Rickman to recovery. Dr. Rickman.
Do you work here, doctor, or are you just passing through?
I'm Dr. Dowling.
Any relation to Sidney Dowling?
I'm his son.
I did a fellowship with your father. May I ask you a favor?
You name it. I'll do what I can.
Your father's a great surgeon and a great man. It would be embarrassing to flunk his son out of my program because he regards Chief's rounds on a par with a leisure stroll through Disneyland. But I can live with embarrassment.
Yes, sir.
Now, let's get things straight. We call you people Dr. Smith and Dr. Jones, which is an artifice we employ to keep the patients from fleeing into the night, thinking their lives are in the hands of the ignorant children we know you to be. The thought that one day you may be treating patients of your own is frightening. Lucky for them, you'll have to get by me first. Let's start on rounds.
That's shaping him up.
Phillips, I want you to get this. This is a stock market, not a religious retreat. Now, I don't care what you heard about business ethics on McNeil Lair. Black Star Oil is going down in flames. It's time to bail out everything in the portfolio.
How are you today, Mr. Wiggum?
Hang on, I gotta put a buy order on Zach. What did you do? Sackle's going up 10 points a minute.
So's your heart rate. Now, why don't you just lie back? Dr. Jacobs?
Mr. Wiggum presented day before yesterday with scalp contusion, plus unsteady gait, confusion, spatial disorientation, all of which he attributes to getting slammed on the head by his partner in a racquetball tournament.
Put that idiot out of his misery. No jury would convict.
Blood levels reveal no drug or alcohol toxicity. History negative for any serious illnesses. Not in any medications. Scalp laceration healing. No clinical or radiological signs of intracranial pathology.
I need a platoon of doctors to tell me I'm not sick.
Dr. Brown, do you agree that we should discharge this patient, given the absence of positive clinical findings?
It might be a good idea to run some more tests. Maybe a CAT or an MRI?
Well, I see your staff is well trained in the basic purpose of medicine, doctor. Do tests, the more expensive, the better.
Dr. Burnside, do you have an opinion?
I'd ask the patient some questions.
Translation. I haven't the slightest idea what's wrong with the patient. Maybe he knows.
Who are you?
What is this, some kind of joke?
Answer the question.
I'm Frank Wiggum.
Where are you?
This is ridiculous. I'm in County Hospital in bed.
What day is it?
August 8th. The day Zactyl went through the roof and I couldn't place a buy order. I should have listened to George on this one.
Excuse me, who?
George Patton. General George S. Patton, my personal advisor.
Do you consult regularly with the general?
You know somebody you'd rather have on your side than good old blood and guts? The hero of the Ardennes? The man who sliced through the Wehrmacht like a knife through Hut Strudel? I was talking to him this morning, as a matter of fact. He's our next president, you know. J. Edgar, good old LBJ. They've made the decision. Now, please, can I get out of here?
I think you better stay around for a while.
Head nurse to surgical supply. Head nurse to surgical supply.
Dr. Burnside, understand you're completing your rotation on neurosurgery next month.
Yes, sir. I'm trying to tune up my diagnostic skills.
You didn't do too badly in that. How did you figure Mr. Wiggum for post-concussional psychosis?
I didn't. I just thought there was mental confusion and agitation on admission. We shouldn't omit the time-space identity triad.
Have you had much surgical experience?
Not really. I did a second assist a couple of times.
I'm excising a meningioma tomorrow afternoon. You'll first assist. 2 p.m., OR 3.
Way to go, Shelley. Way to go.
I gotta go.
Doctor!
What happened?
We just got her up from emergency. A couple of sanitation guys found her in the street. She must have been there all night.
Blaine? Blaine, can you hear me?
Treatment room. She's convulsing. Some diazepam. Neurological workup, including EEG and MRI.
I'll call social services, see if they can locate her family.
No, no family search. Are these all the messages?
Anyone special you want me to be on the lookout for?
No. Nobody special.
Excuse me, doctor. Are you in charge of this service?
Can I get back to you on that?
I understand. As Thoreau wrote, we don't ride upon the railroad.
The railroad rides upon us.
You read thorough.
Only when I'm desperate. And what can I do for you?
I'm Kyle Madigan. I'd like a consultation.
About what?
Can we talk in private?
Dr. Jones, sure. Physical therapy, Dr. Jones.
You sound like you've been around. You ever been here before?
I usually go to Mercy when I need medical care.
Well, why are we being honored?
Well, Mercy is a first-rate hospital, but I believe there are certain advantages to a large teaching institution like County.
And what does your doctor say about that?
We have a difference of opinion.
What about your parents' opinion?
Well, it's just my father.
Well, your father, then. Does he agree with you or your physician?
Well, that's part of the problem, sir. My father is my physician.
I think you better do some explaining. Kyle Madigan. Is Louis Madigan your father?
I've heard of him.
Look, I'll ask the questions, pal, okay? Like, what's Louis Madigan's kid doing in my hospital?
I have Hodgkin's disease. Don't be alarmed. It's possible to treat a lot of Hodgkin's these days.
I appreciate you telling me.
I'm sorry. I know I tend to get patronizing. People say that's why I don't have a lot of friends.
Look, Kyle, you're a smart kid. You know neurosurgeons don't treat Hodgkin's.
Yes, but sometimes there are neurological complications.
Well, have you been getting symptoms?
Paresthesia, pain, tingling in my legs.
How long has that been going on?
3 days.
What does your father know?
No.
Why not?
I don't want him to be worried. He'd send me back to Mercy.
Kyle, your father's one of the best internists in the country. And Mercy Hospital happens to be the center for cancer chemotherapy.
I told you.
I know you told me. Now, why don't you begin by telling me the truth? Why did you come here?
I came here because my father wants me to die.
Return of Ben Casey will continue.
The color of my hair? I love it. My hair color is Bell Color, an innovation from Laboratoire Garnier. Bell Color is so gentle on your hair, really easy to use because it's a cream gel. Bell Color gives hair natural-looking color and beautiful condition. Best of all, Bell Color completely takes away any sign of gray.
Bell Color, the first cream gel hair color from Laboratoire Garnier. If you use a scouring powder on this, you get this.
Vim.
Vim can't scratch because it's a liquid. Powerful Vim cleans the toughest dirt and leaves a sparkling shine.
Vim.
Powerful on dirt, yet gentle on surfaces.
Vim.
The sand. It's brilliant, with intensity of white under skies inexplicably bluer than blue. Nowhere are there beaches nicer than the Bahamas. Now that you've experienced the sand, you'll also appreciate the dollars.
Canadian Holidays offers 3 nights at the spectacular Paradise Island Resort and Casino from $479. Call Gallagher's Travel today.
At ICG in Hyle, we know Canadians demand trouble-free heating throughout the winter. That's why we build dependable, high-efficiency gas furnaces like the Ultimate 3. Now these two great names in home comfort have joined together to offer you a comforting choice.
I'm Gord Beale from Mersey Heating and Air Conditioning. We're offering up to $350 factory rebate or free 5-year parts and labor warranty on the entire ICG line. Call us for details.
ICG in Hyle, the comforting choice for Canadian homes.
Miracle's grocery department is stocked daily with Canada's leading brands, which keeps things moving on the shelf, out the door. Miracle means fresh. Miracle's bulk food section offers up to 200 different varieties, and all stock is rotated regularly from snacks to coffee. Because Miracle means fresh.
These two friends are going to make Bovril's great-tasting instant bouillon. She, Bovril beef, he, Bovril chicken.